something that is really important to me is that I guess I think of the point of education generally as education and research both to be about knowledge sharing as the main goal. And I think open allows us to do that in a way that's not so restricted by how things are commodified. And that, especially on the student side, it allows students to participate in generating meaningful new content that is viewed by a broader audience than just their professor. So rather than just doing an assignment, handing it in at the end of the term, and then never seeing it again, it allows them to share what they've produced with other students, with other faculty members, with people at even maybe other institutions.